Hey YouTube, Coppersan here. MapleStory has two different systems that can help all characters in a server to become stronger and train faster. This is the Link Skill System and the Legion System. In this video, I will go over all Link Skills and all Legion effects for every class. You can find your Link Skills in the Beginner tab. All classes have Link Skills. Those Link Skills unlock at level 70 and level up at level 120 and level 210. Keep in mind that some Link Skills cannot go past level 2. Some Link Skills can also be stacked, I will mention those separately. All classes can have 12 different Link Skills assigned to them. You can change your Link Skills up to twice a day. After that you'll have to wait a little bit before being able to assign them again to a different character. I will go over every class in alphabetical order and I'll mention their Legion effects as well. If you find these guides useful, make sure to smash that like button and to subscribe and ring the bell notification. It really helps a lot. Memberships are also enabled on the channel, so if you want to support us, feel free to check it out. Now that that's out of the way, let's go over every class in alphabetical order. Again, I'll mention their Link Skills and their Legion effects. Angelic Buster has an awesome Link Skill that gives bonus damage. Level 1 increases your damage by 30%, level 2 45% and level 3 60%. However, the buff is skill based and does have a duration and a cooldown as well, even though it's highly recommended to use this for every class. Angelic Buster's Legion effect gives additional dex, which is only useful for classes that have dex as their main stat. Aron's Link Skill increases EXP from combo orbs. Those are orbs that you can create by getting 50 combo kills. Level 1 gives 400% bonus EXP, level 2 650% and level 3 900%. This Link Skill is great to use when training your characters. Aron's Legion effect gives you 70% chance to heal a percentage of HP every time you attack. This Legion effect can be useful if you're fighting against bosses with potion lock, for example. Ark's Link Skill Solus increases your damage when you're in combat for more than 5 seconds. This effect stacks a max of 5 times. Your damage increases by 1% during the first activation and then goes up again per stack. Level 1 has a max of 6% damage increase, level 2 11% and level 3 16%. Ark's Legion effect is bonus strength, which is only useful for warriors or classes that use strength as their main stat. And then we reach B. B is for Battle Mages. However, the Link Skill is shared across most resistant classes. The Battle Mage, Mechanic, Blaster and Wild Hunter all have similar Link Skills. So I'll not mention this Link Skill again for those classes, you can just refer to this one. The Link Skill prevents your character from taking damage after reviving. It has only a max level of 2, however this Link Skill can be stacked 4 additional times. For example, a level 200 Battle Mage and a level 200 Mechanic can stack this Link Skill to level 4. If you stack Link Skills, the Link Skill only takes up one slot, so you don't use up all your slots. Keep in mind that you cannot stack Link Skills with the same class. For example, two mechanics cannot stack their Link Skills. Each level adds one additional second of invincibility, up to a total of 8 seconds. This Link Skill can be useful during boss runs where you are expected to die. Battle Mages give additional int for the Legion effect, so it's only useful if you have a class that uses int as their main stat. Beast Tamer has an amazing Link Skill. This Link Skill increases your boss damage, critical rate, max HP and max MP. Once your Beast Tamer reaches level 210, it will give a total of 10% boss damage, 10% critical rate and 5% max HP and max MP. Extremely useful Link Skill to have. Beast Tamer's Legion effect increases your ignore enemy defense and all classes benefit from this Legion effect as well. Bishop is an Explorer Mage. All Explorer Mages share the same Link Skill similar to the resistant classes. That means that Bishops, Fire Poison Mages and Ice Lightning Mages all have the exact same Link Skill. This Link Skill can also be stacked, plus it actually is a great Link Skill to have as well. This Link Skill has a chance to mark an enemy with the highest HP for 10 seconds, stacking up to 3 times. The Link Skill increases your damage and ignore enemy defense against those enemies. Bishop's Legion effect increases int, so again it's only useful for characters that rely on int as their main stat. Next up is Blaster, which we already covered at Battle Mages, so I will only mention Blaster's Legion effect. And it increases ignore enemy defense. Similar to Beast Tamer, this effect is useful for all classes, so it's a pretty good one to have. Blaze Wizards share their Link Skill with other Cygnus Knights. That means that Blaze Wizards, Wind Archers, Dawn Warriors, Night Walkers and Thunderbreakers all share the exact same Link Skill. This Link Skill increases attack and magic attack, status resistances and elemental resistance. There is no level 3, but the Link Skill can stack a total of 5 times. The maximum amount of benefits you can get is 25 attack and magic attack, 15 abnormal status resistance and 15% elemental resistance. This Link Skill is not super useful. Hayato's Link Skill, for example, is more useful and requires a lot less work. Blaze Wizard's Legion effect gives additional int, only useful for classes that use int as their main stat. Bowmaster's Link Skill is the same as Pathfinder's and Crossbowmaster's. It can be stacked and has a max level of 2 for each stack, so a total of 6 levels. At max level, this Link Skill increases the chance to add a monster to monster collection by 35% and increases your critical rate by 10%. This link skill is useful for all classes that can't reach 100% crit rate on their own. It's also useful for 5th job archers who have the critical reinforce skill. This skill increases your critical damage depending on the percentage of your archer's critical rate being over the critical rate limit. The monster collection is only useful if you're looking to complete the monster book, but then again, it does give some nice rewards, so make sure to just do that. Bowmasters, their legion effect increases dex, and this is only useful for classes that use dex as their main stat. Buccaneers have another amazing stacking link skill. This link skill is the same as cannoneers and crosshairs. This link skill gives all stats, HP, MP, and damage absorption as well. The link skill can have a max level of 2 and can be stacked a total of 3 times, so a max level of 6 in that case. At max level, this link skill gives 70 all stats, 1225 HP and MP, and reduces damage taken by 15%. A very useful and powerful link skill to have. Buccaneer's Legion effect increases strength, which is only useful for classes that use strength as their main stat. Next up is Cadena. Cadena has a very interesting link skill. Your character does more damage against lower level enemies and enemies affected by status conditions. The max level of this link skill is 2, meaning that at max level you'll be able to do 6% more damage against monsters lower level than you, and 6% more damage to monsters inflicted by abnormal statuses. Cadena Legion effect increases luck, which is only useful for classes that use luck as their main stat. Cannoneers have the same link skill as the one I mentioned earlier for Buccaneers. Their Legion effect increases strength. Crusaders again have the same link skill as Cannoneers and Buccaneers. However, their Legion effect is pretty interesting. It increases summon duration, and this is useful for classes that use summons, like a mechanic for example, or the class itself, but also very useful for soul summons, since this also counts as a summon, so it increases the duration for those as well. It will not be by a lot, but it might increase the amount of attacks by one or two of your soul summon, which can be useful during training. Dark Knights have a shared link skill with heroes and best class pages. When your HP reaches 15% or lower, your character will heal HP every second. The max level for this link skill is 2, can be stacked a total of 3 times to max level 6. At max level, it will heal 35% of your character's HP over 3 seconds. It has a 210 second cooldown at max level as well. This link skill is pretty useful against bosses that, for example, have a potion lock. Dark Knight's Legion effect increases HP by a certain percentage. This is mostly useful for Demon Avengers and Kanas. Demon Avengers' main stat is HP, so that's a no-brainer, and Kanas have a passive skill that makes them stronger depending on how much HP they have. Dawn Warriors have the exact same link skill as Blaze Wizards. Their Legion effect increases HP by a fixed amount, similar to Dark Knights, it's mostly useful for Demon Avengers and Kanas. Demon Avengers themselves have a pretty straightforward link skill. It increases your damage by 5% for each level, with a maximum of 15%. A must-have link skill. The Legion effect increases boss damage, which is also a must-have. Demon Slayer's link skill increases boss damage by 10% at level 1, 15% at level 2, and 20% at level 3. Again, a must-have link skill. The Legion effect increases your resistance against abnormal statuses, and this one isn't that useful though. I would not recommend to pick it if you can pick something else. Dual Bladers have the same link skill as Night Lords and Shadowers. When debuffing an enemy, your attack will do an increased amount of damage against that monster for 10 seconds. This skill is only really useful for classes that debuff enemies, such as, for example, Battle Mages. The link skill has a master level of 2 and can be stacked 3 times. At max level, it gives an 18% damage buff, which is pretty good though. Dual Blader's Legion effect is an increase in luck, which is only useful for Thieves and, well, Xenon. Evan, another class that has a great link skill for training, similar to Aran. This link skill increases the duration of the runes that you use. Runes give a 100% bonus EXP buff, so it's pretty cool if they last even longer. At level 1, runes last 30% longer, at level 2, 50%, and at level 3, 70%. Evan's Legion effect has a chance to recover MP per attack. This Legion effect isn't very useful, it might help you save like a little bit of mesos, especially when you're playing classes that have skills that constantly drain MP, but besides that, not really that good. The Fire Poison Mage link skill I mentioned at Bishops. This class, the Legion effect increases your max MP by a percentage, which is not useful like at all. Hayato has another great link skill. This link skill only has a mastery level of 2. At max level, it gives all stats plus 25 and 15 attack and magic attack. A great link skill to have on just any class. Hayato's Legion effect increases critical damage, which is also great for all classes. Hero's link skill we mentioned before, it's the same as the Dark Knight. Hero's Legion effect increases strength, which is only useful for other warrior types, and maybe also Xenon. Hoyoung, one of the more recently added classes, has a very nice link skill. This link skill increases ignore enemy defense and increases your character's damage against monsters with full HP. This link skill only has a max level of 2, and at this max level it ignores enemy defense by 10% and will give you 12% additional damage against monsters with full HP. Hoyoung's Legion increases luck, which is only useful for classes that use luck as their main stat. Ice Lightning Mage's link skills are the same as the Fire Poison Mages and the Bishops. This class's Legion effect increases Int, which is only useful for mages. Ilium has a link skill that increases damage while moving. You gain one stack that increases your character's damage up to 5 stacks, increasing your damage by 12% at maximum level by just moving around. This link skill can only be leveled up to level 2. This is a great link skill to have for any class, and Ilium's Legion effect increases int. Jet and Zen, depending on if you're playing Maple City or Maple Global, have a unique link skill. It can be changed with Stardust, which is a drop that can be found from monsters. The best configuration has 35 attack, magic attack, and all stats. However, this link skill is sort of like time limited. It needs to be maintained with items that can be bought in the cash shop. So I personally only recommend to use this link skill if you can maintain it, so if you have the money or if you play Reboot. Jet's Legion effect increases critical damage, which is useful for all classes. Kai'Sa's link skill increases your character's HP by a fixed percentage. At max level, this is increased by 20%, but again, only useful for Demon Avengers and Kana. Kai'Sa's Legion effect increases strength, which is only useful for all classes that have strength as their main stat, and Xenon probably. Kana has a useful and straightforward link skill as well. At max level 2, it increases your character's damage by 10%. A must have. Kana's Legion effect increases boss damage, which is also super useful for all your characters. Keenus's link skill increases critical damage by 4% at max level 2. Not a used boost or anything, but still nice to have. The Legion effect of this class increases int, and thus is only useful for classes that use int as their main stat. The Luminous class link skill increases your ignore enemy defense. This link skill has 3 levels. At level 1, your character's ignore enemy defense is increased by 10%, at level 2 15%, and level 3 20%. This is a useful link skill to have for all classes. Luminous Legion effect increases intelligence. Marksmen have a skill similar to Bowmen's and Pathfinders. Their Legion effect increases critical chance, which is great to have for any class. Except if you already have max crit rate, of course. Mechanics have the same link skill as Battle Mages, and their Legion effect increases buff duration, which is a very, very useful Legion effect to have. Definitely a must-have as well. Mercedes have a pretty straightforward link skill as well, which is really great for training, so recommend using this if you want to level up. Their link skill gives either 10%, 15%, or 20% bonus EXP depending on the link skill level. Mercedes' Legion effect gives cooldown reduction, which is also really good to have. Mihil, the Warrior of Light, has a link skill that gives your character 100% stance, so you won't be knocked back anymore when hit. It has 180 second cooldown, and at max level 3 it lasts for 130 seconds. It's a decent link skill to have when you're playing a class that doesn't have 100% knockback resistance. Mihil's Legion effect increases HP by a fixed amount, which is again mostly great for Demon Avengers and Kanas. Nightlords have the same link skill as Dual Bladers and Shadowers. Their Legion effect increases crit chance, which is another great one to have for all classes that don't have 100% crit rate. Nightwalkers have the same link skill as Blaze Wizards and all the other Knights of Cygnus. The Legion effect increases luck, which is only useful for thieves. Best class Paladin has the same link skill as Dark Knight, so again nothing new there. The Legion effect increases strength, which is again only useful for warriors or whatever class uses strength as their main stat. But thankfully, pages don't need a good Legion effect to be the best class. That's just how amazing they are. Pathfinder has the same link skill as Bowmaster. Pathfinder's Legion effect increases dex, which again is only useful for archers and for Xenon. Phantom's link skill increases critical chance, a very powerful link skill to have if you don't have max critical rate yet or you are a 5th job archer. Their Legion effect increases the amount of mesos obtained when looting mesos, which is pretty much useless for non-reboot players, but if you are in reboot, it will be pretty useful to pick this one up. Shade's link skill gives a chance to survive a fatal attack. At max level 2, this link skill gives a 10% chance to survive one. Shade's Legion effect increases critical damage, which also is useful for any class. Shadowers have the same link skill as Dual Bladers and Nightlords. Their Legion effect increases luck, again only useful for classes that have luck as their main stat. Thunderbreakers have the same link skill as all Cygnus Knights, and their Legion effect increases strength, which is useful for all classes that have strength as their main stat. Wild Hunters have the same link skill as Battle Mages, and their Legion effect gives 20% chance to deal more damage. A very nice Legion effect to have for any class, highly recommended this one. Wind Archers have the same link skill as all the other Knights of Cygnus. Their Legion effect increases dex, which is only useful for classes like archers that have dex as their main stat. Xenon has a link skill that increases all stats by a fixed percentage. It has a max level of 2 and increases all stats by 10% at that level. Xenon's Legion effect increases strength, dex, and luck, which is great for any class that basically is the mage. And the final class, Zero. This link skill reduces incoming damage and increases ignore enemy defense. This link skill has 5 levels and ranks up at level 118, 128, 138, 178 and unlocks the final level if your Zero reaches level 178 and completes chapter 8 of their questline. At max level, this link skill reduces incoming damage by 15% and ignore monster defense by 10%. Their Legion gives bonus EXP, which is great to have if you're, for example, leveling up your character. Whew, there's been quite a list. For Legion effects, keep in mind that those stats unlock at level 60, increase at level 100, 140, 200 and 250. So there's a total of 5 levels for each Legion effect. By the way, if you want to see a guide dedicated just for the Legion system, let me know as well. I hope you find this video useful. Special thanks to our members Quinn and Niels de Konnik. If you'd like to be added to this list, make sure to check out the members page. As always, thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.